and then started flirting. And Brian and I would go do stuff together. And I'll never forget, we were in Boston.
No, I absolutely get it. I just had to think about it for a split second.
131865, clear the phone line.
I'm fine.
Oh my god.
Come on!
Alright, you're gone! Whoa, dickhead! You okay?
gonna crash. She's gonna crash.
You're really solid, Joe. That's easy. It was the tone.
If you don't know your volume, was anyway, look,
we'll
check out what's coming up.
Fuck!
Very shortly. If you don't know Chemist Warehouse with Judgment really back on Mother's Day, that's up next.
What the?
Well, I guess that's that.
And wasted on fixing all the problems that you made in your own head.
Oh, God.
But it was not.
Oh, fuck me.
What?
This dickhead just fucking drove into me. Sorry.
Many flow
in the investor housing market, we're seeing
big investor confidence in Jesus. Pockets of the housing sector.
So with house prices,
straight through the red light.
Shit!
Ah! Holy Jesus! He went straight through the red light.
Playing all songs shuffled.
You fucking moron!
Starring Marina Pryor and introducing Annie Aitken as Millie, this hilarious musical is...
Shit. Oh, you alright, darling?
Yes. Fucking hell!
He's had what he describes as a gutful of the law. I can't say I blame him.
One of our main considerations was that he would be able to... Not to mention the threat of being...
Well, we did get some good news today, as you just referred to, with those current account figures. That's the first surplus in 40 years, over 40 years, since 1975, right? So that's a good sign. That
it really was. Straight out of Boggo Road's number one yard. A simple slice of porridge thuggery. All one needs is a pillowcase.
This guy's.
Whoa!
What? Where's he going?
Whatever.
I have a dash cam anyway.
Beep him.
Can you call the police?
Can you call them?
My car's wrecked. I can't follow him.